U.S. Army soldiers discuss proper sanitation procedures in the kitchen at the 203rd Corps' dining facility at Forward Operating Base Thunder. The overall goal for the training is to reduce infectious disease casualties, which currently sits at more than 1,000 per month.